What's good guys, Christian here, coming to you with another video from Carmeloop. Today I want to show you some of the things I got here for the winter. So yeah, let's go. First thing I'll show you is a new jacket I got from Matix. Here, this deep blue jacket. And you got this silky material inside, holding you very, it's very warm inside this jacket. And yeah, got those things, and you got buttons down, all the way down, and at the side you have pockets in here. Those pockets is very soft, and also got pockets here, same in this side. But there's no pockets inside. That's a shame. Yeah. And this is how it looks when it's zipped up, and all the bottoms is and all the stuff. So yeah. And without the hat. Yeah. Very comfortable, and it's not hard to work with your arms and move around in this jacket, so that's very nice. And actually, I would like to show you another thing from Matix also, that matches this jacket. This new beanie with the palm here, blue, red and white, also the same blue, so that's perfect. And I'll throw it on. Yeah. And a thing I saw after I bought it is that you can take this little palm off like that. That's just amazing, because then you can also wear it like a beanie if you like to. So yeah. That was my things from Matix. So now I want to show you some things from Crooks and Castles. Yeah, and the first thing I'll show you is this shirt from Crooks and Castles. They're medium, and you have these small details like that one, and you have the black buttons all the way down like that. So yeah, this is how it looks on. And this material is very soft and good quality, so yeah, props to Crooks and Castles. Very nice shirt. And another thing from Crooks and Castles is almost the same like this shirt, but it's a little different color, and it's a jacket. So here we got the Crooks and Castles jacket. And yeah, you see inside you have this red and white small details all around, and you got a pocket here and a pocket here, so that's nice, got some pockets inside. Yeah, and yeah, you can see the two colors, not exactly the same, but almost. This is little bit lighter than this one, so yeah. And you also got those like on the shirt, that's a nice detail I think in some kind of stuff, don't know what it is. And you have this you can bottom it up here. So this is how it looks on, yeah, when it's bottomed down. And also got some tags on here, and a Crooks and Castles tag here. And yeah, also very good quality. So right now I need one more thing to complete my outfit, and that's of course some pair of sneakers, because I don't like some sneakers. So this is a very special sneaker to me, because I'm not this big sneaker collector, but this is my first like very nice sneaker from Reebok. Yeah, called Pump. See, Pump it. And this is a very nice box coming in. So yeah.
That was some nice sneaks you got here.
Yeah. Got the blue laces. And you got the little ball here. You can press it. And it says psst, psst. And yeah. Blue up here. Deep blue. And inside you got this sick design. Very nice. Orange, blue, and yellow. I think. Yeah, and you also got this on the backs and two axes going over across. Also nice, and you got this a blue line all around the heel. And actually the bottom of the shoe is my favorite. Got the white with some blue dots overall. Looking like some candy or something like that. And also blue thing here. And up here you got blue again. And all around here, the light beach sand color all around. Very nice. And under, again deep with some yellow, and you can see a little part of the white and blue things here. It says Reebok here, and Reebok there, and tennis there. So, yeah, definitely a sick shoe. So I'll show you how it looks on my feet. And yeah, you see the shoes here on my feet. And when I got in them, it felt like my feet was going down to some butter or something like that. It's very soft inside and very smooth. So yeah, and it actually looked very dope on my feet also, I think. Got the yellow here now. Side. Yeah, definitely a nice sneaker. So yeah, that was my pickup from Carmelou today. Please remember to subscribe, rate, comment, favorite, all that things on my videos. And of course, if you got to buy some things from Carmelou, remember to use my rep code DOPETRAININGDEAL and you save 20% off your order every time you use it. So that's just amazing. Save 20% off your order, DOPETRAININGDEAL, spread the words. Peace.